Welcome to Nevermore. Greetings, boy. You have grown strong. But are you strong enough to defeat me?
You bet I am.
Surely you are aware by now that if you destroy me, you will be no more. After all, you and I are one and the same.
Huh?
What? What did he say?
The souls of those in this world are connected to those in yours, boy. Live in this world, and you live in that world too. But should you die in this world, so too shall you perish in the other. The two worlds are inextricably bound together, just as we are, my soulmate.
Is he serious?
No, that can't be true.
But that is not all. Because I have gained eternal life, you have been reborn many times over. You should be grateful to me. I see. It all becomes clear. You have no memory of any of this. That wretched sage chose to raise you as a normal child. Well, know this. It was I who gave you life. The fathomless darkness within me required a suitable counterweight. It was for this that you were created. Oh, pure-hearted one. Now, speak true. Do you still wish to destroy me?
What are you going to do, Oliver?
Well, he can't fight him. That's for sure.
Maybe what Shadara says is true. But things just can't go on like this. I've got to put an end to it. And I'm going to need your help. I want you right there, beside me.
You what?
But Oliver!
You mean...
I will say it once again. If you destroy me, it will be the end of you. Do you truly mean to fight?
I don't care anymore.
In that case, let me welcome you to my world. Come, let us finish this.
You
step aside.
Get a load of this.
Here goes!
What now?
Stand back!
The soldier of my soul. Impressive. But when despair consumes the heart, it gives birth to a power still more terrible. It is despair that will defeat you. You and all else. I am the executor, charged with bringing destruction to this world. Behold the power of the Dark Djinn.
Thank you. Ah!